Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Azealia Frieda is envisioned as a stunning, colonial-era mixed-race woman. Azealia Frieda is a wealthy courtesan with a taste for only the finest in life. She is the queen of love, beauty, romance, and riches. Life as it should be. She is the most beautiful of the Loa. Azealia Frieda dances with Papagete. He adores her. She stimulates and epitomizes love that transcends death. Azealia Frieda is described as a wanton virgin. She does what she chooses, she sleeps with whomever she desires and yet retains her virginity. Azealia Frieda lives life as in a dream, she only wishes to see the good and beautiful. The world she envisions has nothing but kindness and graciousness. Everyone has good manners. Nothing is ugly, sordid, or crass. There is no racism, sexism, poverty, or perversity. Harsh reality inevitably intrudes, and Azealia Frieda begins to weep. Her weeping floods the entire world. Her theme song could be, "Cry Me a River." Azealia Frieda Dahomey is the spirit of heartbreak, hope, and disappointment. Life never fulfills her expectations. She may weep, but she is never cynical. She wears three wedding rings symbolizing her marriages to three spirits, Agwe, Dimbala, and Ogun. Yet each treats her like a concubine or mistress. She is more vulnerable than a wife. Dimbala's primary partner and soulmate is Aida Weto. Agwe's wife is La Serene, who may be an aspect of Azealia. Ogun's partner and ally is Azealia Dantor, who is Azealia Frieda's primary rival, and possibly her sister or alter ego. Azealia Frieda is tragic and beautiful, yet she is also difficult. She can be very capricious. She puts on airs and graces. She much prefers men to women, especially handsome young men, and if they're rich, young, and handsome, all the better. Women who seek to work with her must be willing to sublimate themselves, to humble themselves and serve her the way a handmaid serves a great queen. She will, however, share the essence of her beauty and charisma with female devotees and bless them with good fortune. Azealia Frieda Dahomey sends prophetic dreams and may be invoked to interpret dreams. It is crucial to recall that Azealia Frieda is a great goddess. She is not a courtesan, she only plays one. Pay her the respect due or expect to see demonstrations of her power. Azealia Frieda can be exceptionally generous. Ask her to help you achieve the financial status needed to keep her in the offerings she enjoys. She's not too willing to share her spotlight, especially with any other beautiful female spirit. Azealia Frieda engages in sacred marriages. Invoke her assistance with financial and romantic matters. It is in Azealia Frieda's nature to be acquisitive and never satisfied. It is crucial to set clear boundaries with her, or she will potentially ruin you financially. No offering is ever quite lavish enough. Do not forget if you owe her an offering, she won't. Also known as Azealia Frieda Dahomey. Manifestation. A gorgeous fair-skinned woman who is always stylishly and impeccably dressed. Iconography. Azealia Frieda is represented by images of the Mater Dolorosa, the beautiful woman whose heart is pierced by swords. However, Azealia Frieda is beloved by Haitian artists, and many modern visions of her exist too. Emblem. Heart, or a heart pierced with a dagger or sword. Attributes. A boat, mirror. Element water. Days. Tuesday, Thursday. Animal. Snake. Bird. Flamingo. Metal. Gold. Plants. Basil, fig tree, bay laurel. Colors. pink, light blue, white. Perfume. Anais, Cacharel. Altar. Although many do venerate Azili Frida much more simply, her altars are renowned for being sumptuous, lavish, and large. Some dedicate entire rooms to Azili Frida, gradually furnishing them with offerings including bedroom furniture and filling her closet with luxurious garments. Alternatively, erect her altar atop a stylish dressing table. Offerings: French pastries, café au lait, French champagne, none of the cheap stuff, Madeira wine, Virginia Slim cigarettes, rice cooked in cinnamon milk, fried bananas sprinkled with confectioner's sugar, white cake, luxurious fruits, jewelry, clothing, silk scarves, luxuries.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.